Went to Six Flags, Six Fags came up and said, "Hey yo, can we get a pic?" I said, "No." And they said, "Oh, it's Wolfgang Yonkers. Goblin is my shit though." Now I'm like, fuck, I don't wanna be an asshole. So I'm sitting there posing with Travis Devon with a fake smile like her titties was drawing it on. So fucking annoyed cause I'm with Goliath. Cause some kids said I was there and then they caused a riot. Now I'm surrounded by 25 hounded fuckers trying to get a photo. All because they noticed the top with the box logo on them fucking ears. Guarantee they didn't even hear, bastard. They bandwagon junkmen from a pogo. I'm going fucking loco. "Hey Tyler, can I know, bitch? Don't you see me trying to buy a fucking churro? But Tyler, you're my hero. I used to get bullied until I heard radicals. That last part got to me. See, I used to give a fuck until my cock would bleed. Now I'm the happiest I think I'll ever, ever be. My life is just like yours. No father. My mama must have forgot to stop with a pop condom. In school, I was the one that was thinking outside boxes. So everybody in them would say that I got problems. So when I heard you say it, I said it back like Bakum. You're an inspiration to niggas like me. Not the niggas who just like you cause of lyrics and beats. I'm talking about the niggas who don't know where they're going to be. I heard the song Bastard right in the moment of heat. Not in the summer, but of course I was holding a heat gun on the edge of my feet. I heard that first piano chord and it drew me in like predators carrying treats. Then I said to myself, fuck, is he speaking to me? See, me and you, we go together like snaring a beat. I mean snaring a kick drum. See my forearm, I carved a weft on it this morning with a glass shard on my green mini ramp that I built in my backyard.
That's weird.
That's hard, that scar from playing air guitar when I see you play at the Roxy. Tyler, I love you, wanna be just like you. Right. I think about your face and I don't even fucking try to. Wish I had a basement mitt for me to hide you. We could play Xbox and listen to In Search Of and eat donuts over conversating about what church dug. Come up with weird ass videos with roach bugs. I'm straight edge too, so no drugs on this trip. And Rock killed that bitch, you should've killed that bitch. You should've took me instead. See,
weird.
If you can't have her, then he shouldn't either. And if I can't have you, then she shouldn't either. No one should see ya, but me in your t-shirt. I worship you until the fucking wrinkles on my knees hurt. Odd Future Wolfgang, Golf Wank, Flawn Off, Free Earl Mobbin. I know it seems like I'm just slobbing on your knob, but I'm just a fan and I am losing my fucking noggin. I ain't got a job and I went out and bought Goblin about 5 times cause I love you, man. I like tie-dye tees, or just plain white tees. I like pants that's cut, I like words like fuck. I got your pics on my wall, with the mouth cut out. Now paper cuts on my balls, because your dick's in my jaw. And I hit you on Twitter about 10 minutes a day. And now I'm bitter cause you don't even reply with a hey. And my boys think I'm gay, cause I play VCR. And my car all alone, speakers waking up later. Alright, my nigga calm down, it's getting weird to take this pic. So I can get on Colossus, blind as slow as molasses. No nigga, I see you're loving my shit. And I appreciate the fact that you would suck on my dick. But I'm not gay, so it's awkward. Now I'm grouchy like Oscar after spilling some shit on his newest pair of bass dockers. Yonkers and Yonkers. Sick of hearing about Yonkers, but grateful that it worked. I attack and I conquered. Yeah, whatever, but I had a fucking blast at the concert. I was at the Boston one. I got a t-shirt from Sega, the one that say Sagan Lockhart. And when you came out to sandwiches, that's when my fucking boy crush got started. Just take this fucking picture, man. Shit.